Hey, I know I can bike faster than 10 miles an hour.
All right, okay, so even with my severe arthritic sprain in my left foot and walking with my walker, I can go more than 10 miles an hour.
I could seriously run faster in these shoes than 10 miles an hour.
Even in my condition, I can beat that. But
even with a strained muscle, I can go faster in my wheelchair.
Well, you know, I feel actually very confident that I could probably teach a social skills lesson in my Birkenstocks and still go faster than 10 miles an hour. Yeah, totally confident. I'm confident, yeah.
I can boogie past that sign faster than 10 miles an hour.
I can sweep faster than 10 miles an hour.
Can I beat 10 miles an hour? Let's think about that for just a second. 10 miles in 60 minutes, 6 minute miles. Can I do 6 minute miles? In my head, I can do 6 minute miles. Could I ever do 6 minute miles? Probably. A few decades ago, I might have been able to do 6 minute miles, but yeah, I think I can do that now. I'm up to it. Definitely.
Run it. Deb, we need you outside. That darn 10 mile an hour sign again is causing some medical issues. We need you outside.
Are those teachers out there with hypertension? Let me get out there real quick. Hurry up.
Okay, I'm okay with 10 miles an hour. I have a 16-year-old daughter that's learning to drive, and I don't want her going 30 miles an hour down a parking lot and hitting something, so I'm fine with it.
Is there a sound that goes on?
Yes.
There can be.
I am so sick of that 10 mile per hour sign. It's the last day. I'm going for it.